Majority of all heart attacks and strokes occurs between 6 a.m. in the morning and 12 noon, all from a main cause of dehydration. So make sure you're drinking a glass of water before you go to bed. This will thin out your blood, cleanse your lymphatic system, and help your liver. And most of all, it will keep you healthy.